Is the stand kind of DLC, or is it part of the just part of this version of the game? I don't know.
You're not leaving.
That's interesting. He appears to have an armored chair he's hiding behind. So, this is interesting. Yeah. We appear to be having some issues with them. What makes sense around here? Let us use one of these. Oh, come on! You've already thrown the damn thing. You moron. What are you yelling for? You can get burnt. What's the laggiest throw? Come on! Well, thank goodness.
How many times do I have to kill you?
Yeah, that was interesting there. The game appeared a bit confused about her. What you can hide behind. This amazing chair, apparently. Bulletproof, but not fireproof.
Watch out, White! Infected right behind you!
You'd make me run. Don't make me run. Oh, good job! They close the door. In a sensible manner.
Okay, you reached the docks. Now look for the transport platform. It'll help you get to the other side.
It's the infected race again.
God damn it, can you hear me? I'm sending some mooks your way. We gotta keep that area secure.
Right. Which way do I go? Up there, apparently. What? Down here? Is this thing?
What I like to see.
don't think so, guys. It's a good arm you got on there, yeah? Well done. Where am I going now?
Lottie, psycho!
Well, me, yeah. I certainly am. Open the gate, then. Pop your head out. You can get one shot on me. Bit of looty scavenging. This maximally upgraded rifle, nothing's really going to bother me. Grenade? Lovely. Oh, come on, don't tell me you dropped the gun. Right.
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ!
That was good fun! Oh, sorry for coughing all over you there. Caught me by surprise. That was a nice touch. Hi. Bye.
Supply storage and find the medicine that will slow down your wife's infection. Tetracycline is what you're looking for.
Tetracycline? The magic medicine that cures everything. What a lot of cobblers. You really gonna believe that, Ryder? Cause that's some BS right there. Right. stuff, you.
Piss off!
Don't start with the infected rubbish. Really? Why am I just standing there, not doing anything? And the fact that I didn't immediately switch to a slicing weapon was a bit weird there. Could have been infected. I heard you. What happened to killing these infected by slicing their heads clean off? Was that a mod I picked up with or something?
That's what I like to see!
Oh, I've got a stun gun, haven't I? Stun gun's gonna be good for this. I'm gonna go that way, am I? Of course I do. I'm not going in there, that's a bit creepy. So stun gun's quite good. Stop that weak stick, shall we? Takes a long time to use though, so not ideal. I think I would like to use one of these. Why am I count? Is that because they take up something stupid like I can't carry more than 12? They stack as 12s. No. It's you being dumb, game. How did you survive that? Where the hell am I going? Oh, through here. Okay. Oh my god. Too many zombies. You're still moving. Oh dear. It's like thugs don't necessarily go down with a shot. Not a rifle ammo, I'm just not using this more. I feel I'm about to get ambushed again. Why am I not using my gun?
Stay down!
Kick him! Electric crowbar, you know. Just for the sake of it. Is this dark here before? Seems very dark suddenly. Come on, Em. Stuff you. You want me to go this way? Make up your mind, game. Which way do you want me to go? I missed something?
Karen, ah. I have the medicine.
Good. Now administer it to your wife, but please remember, this will only slow the infection down. The actual antidote is on its way, and we must prepare the path for those who are bringing it. When you're finished, I'll be waiting for you in the control room.
The actual antidote. What is that? That's a weird shadow, isn't it? Looks like an immense zombie. It's the thug, of course, but it looks huge. That was very scary. It's such a nice way to deal with thugs. Did they intend that, do you reckon? Like a giant zombie. So they did a good job. I'm gonna get swarmed again. I am, aren't I? I can't help it, I've got to have a little explore. Did I come from this way? I did, didn't I? I think? Not sure. That feeble metal baseball bat seems very familiar, the fact it's lying there. One second, hold on a second. Can I just, here. I feel a bit happier about that now. Emily!
Now this should help him. Just hang on, doll. Please.
Look out, White! You got some very pissed off prisoners coming your way!
Well, this is about it for me now. I'd have a break. Am I carrying a spare alcohol? Yeah, I'd love to drink that, but never mind. Yes, I think I'll have a break for a bit. It looks like there's a save point here. So I should be back next time when I've energy. But this is going okay, isn't it? It's not too bad for a DLC. And I'll see you again next time.